Placid birth.
Sydney.
First love.
Fort Sturber.
Primary school.
Stanmore probably.
Favourite TV show as a child.
Foghorn Leghorn.
Childhood dream you wanted to be.
An architect.
High school.
Trinity Grammar.
Your first car.
HQ Holden.
When did your father Vasilis establish Danias Timber?
1974.
When did you begin working at Danias Timber?
84.
In one word, what's it like running Danias Timber?
Challenging.
What's the secret behind Danias Timber's success?
Family.
What advice would you give to young entrepreneurs starting out?
Never give up.
What does Marrickville mean to you?
Center of the universe.
Favorite place in the world that you visited?
Greece.
What has Greece got that you can't find anywhere else in the world?
Everything.
Your hobby?
Fishing.
Strangest food you've ever tasted?
Crickets.
If you could change your name, what would you be called?
George.
Your deserted island companion?
A center console.
What stresses you out?
Lack of common sense.
And what makes you happy?
My family.
We lost one question. Do you want to do it one more time? If we can do it.
Marie. What was the last question?
If you can change anything in the world, what would it be? Do I do it one more time, or are you happy with it?
Yeah, whatever. I'm happy with it.
Are you happy with it?
Yeah. Did you record just now?
Yeah, man.
Oh, you recorded it too?
Yeah.
Are you joking?
No, I'm not joking.
Oh, 6 of 30. Hey, this guy's... Hey, I was relaxed too, because I thought he's not recording. What else?
Hey, do you want to go one more time?
No, that's right. I'm happy with it.
First take, only take, man.
You know, if you'd ask me to change anything, what would it be? Our strangest proximity to Greece. I wished.